Hello van en welkom to nieuw Hearts of Survival Season 4 something. I don't know, but this is Pixelmon. Well, Minecraft and Pokemon together creates Pixelmon. And yeah, okay. So we're just going to survival and my starter Pokemon is Charmander and I've got no clue what I'm doing here. So I need to find people and I can see one up here. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? I see you up there in the tree.
I'm not on the tree.
No, no, you're right next to me. Hi, oh, hi.
I'm Misty.
You just keep looking ridiculous. How many times do people look at you? It looks ridiculous. So, well, and thanks. There we got Jeffrey.
Hello,
Brock. Hi.
I'm Cock, I mean Brock.
Oh, you're wow.
Black.
Hello there.
Hi.
I've no opening sentence, but you have an opening, and I love sentence. Come here.
Oh.
Give me
that was the worst translation of that joke ever.
Yeah, you suck. Water Pokemon. I'm supposed to love those because I'm missing.
I can hear Shellder.
That's why I've got this.
Totodile. I've got the Charmander.
I don't have a Pokemon, mine is dead.
Oh, seriously?
Really?
No, I'm kidding.
Oh.
What?
That's quite
That's quite a shadow. Nice, Jeffrey.
No, it's quite a shadow for the Pokemon.
Yeah.
Tweaker. I hate my life.
Amazing, isn't it?
I hate my life.
Oh, wow.
What? Where is it?
Charmander!
Oh.
Charmander!
Okay, I think I need to turn them.
Huge. Why is mine so small? I hate my Pokemon, oh. Luke!
Charmander!
Ah!
Oh! Ah! Nay! Not yet.
Oh.
We can apparently throw Pokemon at each other. This is a Krabby. Oh! No, oh, Mr. Krabby.
Right, but
I hate my life.
We don't have any Pokeballs, so I guess we just have to punch trees.
Yay, it's a fireball, hot dog.
Yay, we're back finally, and now we're going to suck horribly at this.
Yeah, this is the first hardcore survival series where Jeffrey actually cannot die by a creeper.
Yep, indeed, we turned mobs off, so we can only die by hunger, falling, or being stupid.
Yep.
Which is basically all of them.
And our goal is to become gym leaders.
Yes, it's going to happen, probably not.
I want to become the league leader.
Sure.
The master of the Elite Four.
Wait a moment, are they dark Pokemon in the this mod pack yet?
Yes, of course they are.
Amazing.
Oh, you mean dark, like that they are black?
No, no, dark type.
Oh yeah,
of course.
Ghastly. I already have seen Ghastly.
Ghastly, okay. I thought was Ghost Poison.
Ghost Poison.
My phone is going on like a maniac.
But yeah, you can get an Eevee and evolve it into Umbreon, for example. Oh, Jeffrey, look at that, it's a Camerupt in the desert.
You're kidding me. Oh, amazing.
It's so blocky.
I am punching a tree, give me a moment. Okay, where are you?
Guys, I'm already dying from hunger.
Already?
Oh,
wow.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
he's huge. Oh, should we build a base there?
Guys, where are you?
In the desert.
On yeah. Wow. Maybe it's a good idea to, you know,
magma!
Get some
apples. Behind you, magma!
Magmar?
Where are you?
Over
there! In the desert.
Holy fuck, look at that.
I have no. Oh, wow. Hi, guys, I can see you.
Okay, we really. Fuck.
Level
eat some food. Duncan, what if we get some starter food since we just
managed to start in the desert?
Yeah, but we also don't have mobs, I believe.
Yes, we do have mobs. We do have mobs. But we don't have. We do have mobs like pigs, cows, stuff like that.
Okay.
No animals, NPCs. And. But we haven't got any, like, you know, zombies and.
Okay, Duncan, lead us the way to food.
You
I can see a swamp here. I can see mushrooms. So if
oh, that's
pick
a good idea, actually.
I found a Diglett.
Yeah.
I've got an amazing picture of that.
get that.
It's kind of basic, so I'm not going to use it.
Oh, you.
All right, guys, we're going to survive only on mushroom stews.
Yep, probably. Oh, I can make one. What's this?
Oh, amazing! Ah! Elkins.
Oh, they're fighting each other over here.
They're fighting one another?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Oh, I should talk like Brock. Like real serious. La Vesta.
No, whenever we need an explanation, Jeffrey's here to give it to us.
Yep.
Yeah. Luke and I are the Pokemon experts.
Yeah, we are rivals in X and Y.
Apparently, yes.
Pretty good rivals, actually.
Yeah, guys, I lost
maybe
you.
Two.
Oh, there you are.
Guys, Magikarps.
Oh, Magikarps.
Those are legendary, right?
Yeah, it's a legendary Pokemon, Duncan. Poliwhirl. It's even so strong it can do only one attack and that pones every. Poliwhirl!
Psyduck,
right?
Poliwhirl.
Oh, wow.
What? Where?
Should we live here?
Is there a Pokemon Center near?
No.
We should find a Pokemon Center. Let's start with something like that.
I'm going to start to get some mushrooms for mushrooms too. I'm gonna fight this Magikarp.
Alright, I gotta find some more
you
of those.
Fight?
We need to find more red.
I'm fighting. Give me a moment.
You're fighting? What are you fighting against?
A Magikarp.
Another red. Don't we need to make something like a well,
I don't even know what the moves are for this
Me neither. Oh, what the fuck, this is a giant gold duck.
It's really
I also want to fight the Magikarp. 12. Alrighty. Oh wow,
you're 5.
Watch out, maybe that Magikarp knows Tackle.
What the heck?
No. Oh, my Treecko's level 6!
I found a Pokeball, but I
can't. Oh! I got real money!
No, it doesn't.
Okay, I found a Thunderstone.
Look!
Guys!
Look!
Yeah?
A gold deck of level 46, oh god damn.
Jeffrey, look what I found. I found a Pokeball on the ground and it had a. What is this? A Thunderstone inside.
That's a Thunderstone.
Really? Those
yes.
spawn naturally?
Yes. I found it on the ground. It was inside the Pokeball, like in the games.
Oh,
and
wow.
No,
you
I
have a Pokeball?
No. I've got something that came out of a Pokeball.
Oh, he has a Thunderstone.
Oh, no, no. Duncan has a random item. You know, like in those red Pokeballs in the game, in those
yeah?
chests?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's also random spot.
Airbok! Which level are you? Damn it, I can't take you.
Already almost killed the Magikarp. Yup.
Guys, it's getting nice. Should
ooh,
be...
level 8!
8?
Yeah!
I have a level 6 Pokemon, Luke level 8, and Duncan still level
6. It dropped fish! Magikarp dropped fish!
Amazing, now we can eat. So, is there something
I
can
Magikarp,
attack?
I
think I can attack those
oh,
things.
Oh, this one pick is a fish!
Fight.
Charmander!
I'm really
hungry though.
Those
what?
Magikarps only can do
what
splash.
Is it,
okay, my Pokemon just fainted.
Then you in a fight.
Fuck, and now?
And now we need to find the Poke Center.
Yeah, now we need to find indeed the Poke Center. So are we going to run like hell?
What the heck is that for Pokemon? It's
what?
Huge. I mean, like, really wheezing. Amazing.
Oh, wheezing! Those are amazing!
Luke, why you... We should really make... Oh, I need
oh,
to...
Oh, guys! I got $1!
$1?
Same here. Same here.
I've got 3,000.
Look at that massive Parasect!
Guys, I've got $3,000.
Already so much?
Yes, if, you,
oh,
if
yeah,
I press E,
this.
I can see. My starter gear, apparently. Oh, nope.
Oh, what? Starter gear?
Yes, I started with 3,000 bucks.
I didn't. Oh,
yeah. Same, yeah. 3,064 already, yes.
Gotcha.
Here, let's go into the desert. We really need to find a Pokemon Center. We can stay there at the night.
Wait, first, let's take care of our own health problems. Stone.
Yeah, I already have... I can make some stew.
Yes, stew, but I got some fish. I can make furnace and cook it.
Amazing.
I'm
but I need red mushrooms, which I cannot seem to find.
I got one.
I've got one too, but I need more, probably.
Oh, yeah, I already have... I also.
Oh, wait, I need to turn my brightness up.
Yeah, same.
Yes, way. I already did something like that. Okay, I'm going to search the... Okay. Whatchamacallit, jungle for.
Duncan, find some coal, please, with me.
But I haven't got anything. Oh, no, not smart.
Oh.
Like, it's a hardcore, but you really need to watch out for your own. Yep. And I forget those things because I love Pokemon. And that's the only thing I'm watching is like, Pokemon.
All right.
Pokemon. And then it's like, shit.
There you go.
Okay.
Where are you, by the way?
We went into a cave and hoped to find coal. Okay.
Wasn't that hard?
Yeah, I didn't see it.
So, this is going to be really fun. If one of us dies by whatever reason. So, are there respawns in this series or in this season or... Because we haven't got any mobs.
I don't think it's necessary.
Yeah, you could do it on a really fun way.
What do you mean?
And also a really hard way. The other two are the other... a Drapion! It's in this game! Sorry, I...
Really?
Yeah, it's here, it's huge, it's amazing. Like, exact Drapion. 129 lives. Level 46.
Oh, cool!
OMG.
What?
Sorry for interrupting, where was I?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Telling something.
I wasn't really paying attention though.
To get revived the other guy one time back. Maybe it's a fun way if you could find like if the other guy catch a legendary Pokemon, the other respawns.
You can only respawn if one gets a legendary Pokemon.
Right. Yeah. Then we must ban the Master Ball idea. Maybe we can buy it from Mars.
Perhaps. I can hear lava and I can
really
fall down.
Really low on food. I really need some food.
Alright, where are you? I'm going outside.
I found something. What the heck is this?
I'm in the
I went deeper and now I am somewhere which I do not know where I am. Fuck this, I'm going to mine this. I need to make a pickaxe.
Duncan, really,
yes.
This is the first hardcore series I really love.
Okay, this is probably going to be the first I'm going to hate, because I'm not such a huge fan of Pokemon anymore.
Alright. Jeffrey, look in the furnace.
So next time we're going to play hardcore, we're going to do a mod pack that I choose, okay?
No.
Yes. You've chosen the last one, My Little Pony, and now we are playing Pixelmon. Oh. Next time we're going to do bloody Blood Magic.
Right, fine. Jeez.
Sommige.
Duncan.
Okay.
Jerry, what did you do?
I just fell down.
Wow. Did you die?
No.
Nope.
Okay.
I'm not so bad.
I got...
You got your hopes up for Jeffrey, don't you?
What?
You really want him to survive, don't you?
Yes!
Jeffrey, did you die? No? Darn.
Damn it, you fucking asshole.
Would be really fun
so
if you died
if
in the first episode.
Kill some Magikarp.
But you mean to fight Magikarp or just kill them?
Fight, and when they are defeated, they drop fish.
Alright. Yeah, we two, the both of us get five donkeys already.
What?
I see no, it's Brock. Wow, I'm Misty. Why the fuck did I say that?
Level 16 Magikarp, can...
Oh yeah, of course. Try it.
I will fight
If your Pokemon will die horribly, it will die horribly. And you're fucked, basically.
Well, I have Absorb. It's really strong. Oh, ships! Magikarp knows...
Tackle.
And you died?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm also on the way on dying, but the Magikarp is further on the way of dying. Because I'm using Absorb, and that's a grass attack on a water attack.
Yeah, and it
really
regenerates
strong.
Some health.
Yeah,
I have got no clue.
I already
does.
Have full health, and the Magikarp is using...
Oh, found a Magikarp as well. It's
I
level
just
40.
Won.
Fight.
Level 7, level 8, you level clear. 9. I have a level 9 Treecko. No.
Nice. I got a level 40 Magikarp again, and it only knows Splash.
You have a Magikarp? You mean you have two Pokemons now?
No, I mean I'm fighting one.
Oh, you lucky bastard, mine no tackle, and I'm so glad Rico knows...
Absorb.
Otherwise, I wasn't.
I'm not going to fight you, Jeffrey, you've got the advantage on me.
Yep. Well,
I've got a Charmander.
Oh no, but if we have a Pokeball, a second Pokemon, it's...
Oh my god, my ear is itchy.
Where's the fish? Did I take it? Yes, I got three fish again.
My ear is incredibly itchy.
Magikarps are the best source of food.
Great, you're going to kill more Magikarp?
Geodude, level 14. I'm going to risk it.
Okay. Hey, Luke. I love I have absorbed. Well, Tweaker was really bad hurt. Now I defeat a Magikarp and it's full on health again.
Wow.
Yeah, Duncan. I know it. Wow.
Oh!
I'm still mining.
Growth level 12, 13. 13!
Guys, here's a Jeffrey tip. Fight a Magikarp in the beginning.
Okay, I will do it once my Charmander is alive again.
Alright, it knows bite now.
Duncan, you are Ash, you are the strongest player no matter what.
I lost my Charmander on the first fight. And I haven't got Pikachu.
Alright,
which I actually want.
The only thing I hate is that my Treecko
is... Hey, Scrubby!
Really small.
Where the fuck did that come
maybe
from?
When it evolves, it's becoming bigger.
No. When you have small Pokemon, it stays smaller, so I will have a small Grovyle and a small,
maybe I'll get a huge,
You get a huge.
Wow. Huge, a Feraligatr. Oh, I absolutely love it.
My Charmander, no. Okay, guys, where are you?
It's morning.
Yes, I came out at the morning, which is good. No, okay,
did you mine some iron or something?
I have in total of 24 iron, 12 bauxite, 28 cobblestone, 52 coal, and 5 iron ingots.
That should be a fun point of view from Duncan.
Dude, we should walk now. And I mean, if we have some food...
I got some food.
I do not.
And when we lack food... Oh, Duncan, you're almost dead.
Yes, I know. I fell down for a moment.
Eat some.
I will try.
Maybe just get you
What's your level? Yeah, Luke, I will throw it. Watch and learn the level of it.
Check mine.
What? 13. This level? Oh, God damn.
I can't. Damn it. Okay, where are we going?
Well, maybe because Duncan is the first one to lose his Pokemon, he's the first one to get a small bonus and regenerates it. Just for fun.
How am I supposed to regenerate it?
Yeah.
Game of one.
No, this does not work.
Oh.
I don't believe this works like that.
Let's get moving then.
Let's go search.
Wow.
Well, it has its own music, so I don't think it's necessary for
us. I think I turned it off.
You should walk on the front, I should walk on the right, and you on the left.
Yeah.
Real Pokemon.
And Duncan needs a Pikachu.
I haven't got... If we find Pikachu, I'll take it, okay?
Okay.
Duncan, I should not run that fast. Ooh. You need food.
Riffler.
Well, I think it's strong.
Geodude.
The Graveler is level... Oh fuck, those are strong.
31. Well, we can take them.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, Luke and I can actually take on to them because we are super effective on them.
Yeah. Oh fuck! Ducktail, level 37. No.
Run forwards. Okay, end of crocodile.
Use it, scratch. No, never mind. I'm out.
End of crocodile.
Yeah.
Totodon.
That means I can just walk around the Pokemon aimlessly. Without.
Yes.
Being scared.
Are you?
I'm in a fight.
Magikarp. Oh, really?
I already killed the Magikarp.
Food!
Oh, Magikarp.
I am going for the food. Where did it go? I can't see it.
Alright, Jeffrey, you gotta provide us with Magikarp fish.
I got it.
I need to watch out if I'm not going to die.
Got it.
And I mean to get in a fight because then we are dead.
Oh wow! Oh my god! Seriously? I found a Magmar.
Yeah, amazing, isn't it, Duncan?
Yes. Where are you guys? There you
go. I mean, that's a really amazing Pokemon.
Mm-hmm. I want Charmander. I want Charmander or Charizard.
Magmar is already. Yeah, you can evolve it. The items are in this game.
Oh really? Nice.
Great.
Yeah, the items are in the game.
Oh, this was on the older map. There was a town around here.
I'm having a hard time finding saplings from the jungle.
What's this?
I have no clue. I'm going to mine it.
Is it cactus?
Where are you?
It's cacti.
Where are you?
Fruit after a rainstorm.
Oh, guys, where are you?
TP. I should say TP. We are already on the...
Where are you?
Here.
Okay, nothing happened. Nobody saw that.
Oh, you guys are crossing the desert.
Yes.
Yeah, so... You need to watch out.
God, I gave all my food to Duncan.
Oh, I love this hardcore series.
There you go.
It's amazing.
Thanks.
It's raw though, but it's better than nothing.
Yeah. What, as long as I can run, I'll be fine.
What season of hardcore is this already?
I believe four.
Four, jeez.
We might be wrong.
most likely.
Where are you two going?
I don't know, but I can hear fireworks in the background. Behind me, so that's odd.
You mean like in the game or?
No, in real life.
Oh, I have a manly treacle. What do you have?
A male Totodile.
Male Charmander.
Oh, infected. Duncan, look at this!
Yes, I saw it.
This is raspberries, isn't
no,
it?
No, it's blackberry.
Alright.
So just mine it.
I'll take it.
It is a source of food. No, this is raspberry, I believe. Or is. Oh no.
Why are you?
Still blackberry. Oh.
Where
we are
you?
Digging up bushes.
Yes.
We're in the jungle.
No, I'm in a fight with a level 30 trapage.
Well, I suggest to you run. You can eat the blackberries, which is amazing.
You're dead?
Well, I should not say.
What's this dirt doing up high?
What? Which dirt?
This.
Oh, what?
I know.
That's odd.
Your treacle fainted. I'm sorry.
Okay, now we need to find the Pokemon Center really quickly.
Yeah.
Oh, I can hear something.
Magnemite. Oh,
Magnemite, where are you?
You can't fight them, you can't catch it.
Eventually, I want one of them.
Oh, red apricorn. That's used to make regular Pokeballs.
Can we take this or?
No, we need to plant the apricorns somewhere else.
Okay.
And we can make a little farm or something.
But first, Poke Center.
Yeah. We need a Poke Center really bad.
Yep.
And all we find is jungle and snow and desert.
Oh,
that's some kind of regular. Oh, that's used for great balls.
Oh, okay. Then you got it or are
the... Yeah, I got it.
Okay. So.
Oh, I love the music also from this mod deck.
If one of us find it, I think I found a cockite or Pidgeot. Cockite? Wow. Pidgeot or.
Cockite? What's a cockite?
I've got no clue. It's the first name that came to me.
Oh, green one.
Yeah, Luke and I are already waiting for the new Pokemon game. Woohoo!
I'm waiting for Watch Dogs.
You know, Heart Gold, Soul Silver.
Wow.
You mean Heart Gold,
I'm
Soul
just.
I found a Furrow.
Ah, oh, jeez, it sucks that my tree goes dead.
Oh. What's that?
Oh, wow, that's a massive tree!
I can hear music. And I just entered a new biome, which is a... Plains and a... Oh.
Oh, I found Miltank and lots of birch-like wood.
Guys, I found Plains biome.
Really?
Yes. So with a little bit of luck, there is a... Yes! Poke Center, I can see it on the map.
Oh.
Where?
Oh.
Totally not cheating, I'm sorry.
No, we're not cheating. You can see it on the map?
I can see it on the map.
I'm incredibly slow for some reason.
Food?
Oh, yeah, it might be.
Alright, hurry.
Okay, the noise is already annoying me. The music.
Misty, let's go! Oh, Plusle!
Yes, finally! In the middle of nowhere with... Oh my god, I want this.
This nostalgic feeling.
I want this.
Whoa, look at them tree!
Which tree are you talking about?
Look over there!
I can see sky. Oh, what? Whoa. We are definitely going to chop this down.
No, we aren't.
So this is going to be home base?
Yep.
Yeah.
Home base found! Woohoo!
Hey!
Alright, what's our priorities? Building beds?
Nope,
maybe.
Yes, probably.
If we find some marine...
No, no, we can teleport here. Remember with the map, like in the Attack of the B-Team.
It has a PC box. Does it have some kind of anvil? What's it called?
I found a giant computer.
Yeah, that computer is handy. You can store... in the Pokemon games, you can hold at max 6 Pokemons. And on the computer, you can store your Pokemons on your own account, so nobody can steal your Pokemons.
Okay, I'm still trying to find a lower level Pokemon.
You activate too many items.
We do not have.
Wow. Yeah. How are we supposed to know how to make the anvil required to make the Pokeballs?
Internet.
There's a cool lava.
Just open the wiki next to it, it shouldn't be hard. Okay, I'm going to turn off this music. Because it's going to be annoy me.
Oh, fuck, I need food. Badly.
Yes, me too. I had food. Had. Wait, how are we supposed to get wool if there aren't any sheep around? Because I haven't seen
a
any
reap
yet.
Or something?
Probably. Or we have to make it out of... it's called again? Cobweb. You know, string.
Yeah. Perhaps.
Because if I recall correctly... Oh, nope, I found wool. I found two pieces of wool.
Nice, how?
This was laying on the ground.
Oh. Wow.
It was seriously laying randomly on the ground. Like, okay, I'll take it.
Alright, I'm full on food and all.
I found feathers.
Trainer!
I think I understand, guys. Pokemon attack sheep and whatnot.
Trainer Campbell, level 22. Oh, he's got level 22 Pokemon.
How do
his weakest Pokemon is level 22. Maybe
guys,
his strong.
Guys, how do I take this pineapple thing on top of this small tree?
Yeah, there's a special item for it, and I also didn't figure you that really out.
Luke, how did you get it?
What?
Oh, no, never mind, got it. The Epicorn.
Yeah, jump and right click.
I got it.
If you throw your Pokemon out, I thought it would follow you.
Nope, it will run around in...
It's really slow, Jeffrey.
Guys.
Yes?
There's other Pokemon Center back there.
Seriously? Wow.
Yeah, this is fucked up.
That's cool. Going to be your home base because I placed the furnace and all in there.
Yeah, that's great. We can build a village around it, like houses.
I just found a giant Firo.
Hello.
And I need to find low level shit.
You want this Magikarp?
Mareep.
Then I'll fight this Magikarp over here.
Level 4, I can probably take.
Nice.
Mareep, get the fuck back. I want to attack you. Finally. Jumander. Fight!
You need to talk to them with respect, Duncan.
Fuck!